जय भारत चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? सो ग्रेट टू चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स एंड द लेसन नंबर 1, द टॉपिक इज नंबर्स अप टू 1000. सो चिल्ड्रन, इफ यू रिमेंबर, इन ग्रेड 1 वी हैड डन नंबर्स टिल 1 to 100. नाउ इन ग्रेड 2 वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न numbers up to 1000. Let's revise whatever we have learned in grade 1. So let's repeat after me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, and 100. So in grade 1, we have learned till numbers 100. And we have also learned ones, tens, hundred. Now in grade 2, we are going to learn numbers up to 1000. And we are also going to learn how ones makes tens, and tens makes 100, and 100 makes thousands. So for that, let's open the textbook page number 68. So grade 2 children, let's learn lesson number 1, numbers up to 1000. Hi, I am Dia. Please help me to count the number of the balls. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So how many balls? 12. We have to write here 1, 2, 12. Now below that, another question is, how many ones make 1 10? So let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 10 ones. 10 ones make 1 10. So 10 ones make 1 10. Now again, 10 tens make 100. Let's check. 10 ones are 10, 10 fours are 40, 10 fives are 50, 10 six are 60, 10 sevens are 70, 10 eights are 80, 10 nines are 90, 10 tens are 100. So 10 tens make 100. Now again look at here. 100 is written as 1, 0, 0, 100. The three digit number 133 can be represented in grade as follows. So this is the grade of boxes in which there are 100 boxes. How many boxes? 100. And this is a grade of tens. 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 10 threes are 30. So here are 3 tens. And again, these are the ones. 1, 2, 3. So these are 3 ones. 100 plus 3 tens plus 3 ones is equal to 133, 133. This can be written as 100s, 3 tens, 3 ones, or 133. So remember children, 10 ones make 110 and 10 ten make 100. So grade 2 children, today we are going to solve exercise 1.1. How many hundreds, tens and one are there in the following grids? Write in the boxes given below each grid. One has been done for you. So as you can see, there are this is a grade of hundreds, 100, 200. So we have to write here 200s. Now as you can see on the tens place, one grade is here. So we have to write here 110. And then these are single grades, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here 5 ones is written. So again, if you add it, it will 200 plus 110 plus 5 ones will become 215, 215. So here we have to write in the 100 place 2, tens place 1 and ones place 5. Or 215, 215 means 200. 215. So question number 2. So if you look at the question number 2 again, there are 100 boxes. This is 100, 100 and this is 200. So we have to write here 2. We have to write here 200s. And how many tens are there? 1, 2, 3. So here are 3 tens. We have to write here 3 tens. And how many ones are there? 1, 2, 3. So there are 3 ones. We have to write here 3 ones. So 200s plus 3 tens plus 3 ones will become here 233. So like this we have to write. So in question 3. Question 3 also we have got the grids, different grids. 100 grids. How many 100 grids are there? 1, 2, 3. So we have to write here 300s. And for 10 grids, 110, 210. So here we have to write 210s. And this is 1's grade, 1, 2. So here also we have to write 2 1's. So 300s plus 2 10's plus 2 1's will become 322. So similarly we can write here also 100 plus 3 tens plus 2, 1s plus 2, so it will become 322 or 322. So children, after writing in the textbook, you have to solve same exercise in the notebook.